ahead of her arrival in India along with her father, US President Donald Trump. Ivanka Trump tweeted, 2 years after joining PM Narendra Modi at Global Entrepreneurial Summit in Hyderabad, I am honored to return to India. The grand friendship between the world's two largest democracies has never been stronger, she added. Ivanka also shared pictures from her last trip. Subscribe to the channel for more news.